Well, we're back with Spider-Man Miles Morales. But I know I finished it. I know everyone. I know. And I said if I get so many likes, I will play it again. Well, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to wait for likes. I want to Pete, not now. I wanted to play it again anyways. But there was a side mission that popped up, and it's called Memory Lane, and I wanted to see what it was on recording, but I'm first going to do that, and then afterwards, I'm going to explain what actually the video is going to be about.
Yikes, kind of a backlog after being away for a few...
Sorry, Pete. I heard you talk the other time already. Let's change back into Miles. My original suit and my neck was weird for some reason. Ew, good stuff, good stuff. Let's get to bed.
Quick nap.
Miles, you're gonna fall asleep for a week again. It's not good for ya. Like I said, he's gonna sleep for a while. What's this?
From Mom. It's a clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one?
Oh, it's his birthday. Happy birthday, Miles. Ready for the best scavenger hunt ever. Here is the first clue facing the park with... I'm sorry, Ben. Yeah, fine, I'll do it on the video.
I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together.
Oh, it's more stuff to do. Just do 100% complete it. Oh, I thought it was actually like a mission. No, it's just more stuff to do before you 100% complete the game. Wow. So much fun.
Haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Finn and Dad.
Stupid man, ready for purchase. Well, I'm not gonna do that. The rest of the upgrades. Still this one. Well, what I was wanting to do is my skill points. I have 3 more. I'm gonna finish this. I wanted to play the game again fully, not just like last time. I found out that if you go to missions, you can literally play every mission again, like the story ones. I think these are the story ones. Yeah, these are main story ones. These are the main ones, and I want to do them in a different difficulty, because now this is amazing basic one for players who like a balanced experience with some challenge. But you can go to spectacular and ultimate. I'm gonna try and do spectacular. Ultimate, I'm gonna see how hard spectacular is, and then I'm gonna try ultimate. I'm gonna first do a run spectacular, and then I'm going to see how the videos do on my channel, and maybe do ultimate. But now I'll put them on spectacular, and I'll... The thing that it just changes is the enemies, like health, stats. So I'm just going to replay the stuff. This is... And then you guys can see the story as well. Like, you guys can follow everything again. So... I'm just gonna redo everything. It's actually just also redo every story thing. It's not just the combat things. And my last video already got claimed for copyright. So, yeah. That wasn't fun. It's not like I can choose to get copyrighted.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
So cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah.
The thing is, Original's
just my guy,
like,
you know?
Now these first stages
is Tails Bodega
are gonna be easier. Right
down the block. Can't miss it.
Because, I mean,
thanks.
And this isn't a new save, so I have all my stuff. I have the boosts from leveling up, so this will be not be that much harder than, I mean, I don't know. This is actually the first time I've changed the difficulty of a game. So, yeah. But now you guys can follow the story as well. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the uploading schedules. Maybe one a day, two a day, I don't know. Because playing this for just 40... We're just planning.
Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Oh yeah, all the
okay, closing in on you.
Tutorial stuff also comes back on your screen.
Should let Mom know.
Of course.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Because Pete doesn't have a mom that asks him for stuff.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Yeet.
Pete. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Coffee. To Pete.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Go time.
Two en route, heavy payload.
Let's go.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking
any chances,
especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion.
And you guys know I'm not that big on commentary.
We got a problem.
So, I'm gonna try and do commentary.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
But I'm not gonna do any promises. Ooh, Miles, idiot. Another helicopter is gonna crash, Miles, you idiot. Oh, Miles, come on.
Going down. is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it.
It's okay, Miles. Oh yeah, right now I have the suit, so it normally it's not this suit that you wear, it's another one, it's a different one. Quickly change. Wait, I can't change into my ball. I want to change into the suit that it's supposed to have in this mission. You know what? Forget it. I'm gonna... Oh, I can change my suit. It's this one that you're supposed to have in the first one. In the first mission. I'm just gonna change the difficulty to the hardest one. Settings, game, ultimate. Let's just do it. Oh, I can't use my venom yet. You first need to discover it into the in the other one. In like the... There's a part after this that you discover your actual venom powers, and I think it's holding it back until that moment. Oh yeah, it's teaching me all the things now.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control. Great arm. Cover pitch. Seriously, you're triple A easy.
Ooh, these guys actually have a lot more health. And they do a lot more damage. I just got hit for C, one hit takes a ton of health off me. Oh, I take her damage from the Rhino. Oh, gee, one shot and does that? What? I don't want to know how this is in late game. Because you, one, you barely do damage to them, and they do more, like, you do less damage, and they do more damage.
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
We're going after Rhino. I'm gonna, in a second, I'm gonna quickly go into the photo menu because I need a thumbnail. Like in the last one, that was my first actual thumbnail I made. The other ones were just YouTube picking the thumbnails. I'm gonna change out this suit because I don't like it. Let's go to the gold one for now.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I got you. Okay, Pete.
I press dodge. Whee! Let's quickly go into... I can do photo mode. Of course. Why can't I go into photo mode?
Do you have any non-destructive
hobbies? On the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
That's nice.
Yoink.
Thank you.
What?
Yeet.
Let's go, Rhino.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Let's go, Rhino.
He's a menace. Yeah, too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! Effectless! Treacherous!
He has the voice of Reinhardt in Overwatch. I mean, it sounds like him. Miles, don't lie. Don't lie to your mother. Try and make this a good thumbnail. I'm gonna try and do one with Rhino in it. Come on, Miles. RPG. Jesus. He literally. Ooh. Look at these finishers.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Finishers charged with combos in this one, not the bars. In the other one, you had like, now you have the Venom bar. In the other one, it was the finisher bar, like you use those bars to do finishers. Now you have to do a combo, like a combo 15 to get a finisher. Yeah, it just told me. Yoink! Smash. Another one. Three combos at once. Like, I can't do my Venom Blast thingy. For now, the the hardest difficulties in going too bad, but believe me, this is still the first level. And so I'm already feeling that it's harder than the other ones. Now we're gonna move. Miles, you couldn't catch him? Oh, Miles, come on. Wake up, Pete! Come on! Like, I would love to just take... I'm gonna... Oh, I can't take a screenshot while I'm recording. No. No. Why? I have to like stop recording to take a screenshot. No. Why? Like when I go to the menu to take a screenshot, I can only yeah, how do I say it? I can only stop the recording and not take a photo.
What was that?
That's what we call venom miles. The thing we use to stop Rhino. See? I hope now I can use my other ones. Yeah, now I can do the other ones. I accidentally used two. Oops. Yeet. Come on, Miles. Oh, Miles, this is not how we roll. The moment I don't take control of you, you get smashed through a wall. This is not how we do it. How we do things around here. Damage than usual.
You know, man, taking you to the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No.
No. Oops. Oh. Okay, don't play around with Rhino. One last fight? No, that's it. We're done. Pete!
You alive?
Kinda.
Got eyes? Wow, just...
wow. Like, now, this would be an amazing...
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at
...moment to create a thumbnail.
You too. Sorry. I think our...
Tyria could play this again to get a thumbnail.
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But, looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police.
You know, Peter took down Rhino and Scorpion on his own.
Something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
You know what?
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Gift from Pete.
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Bye, Pete.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid in, I hit a pedestal. Shining on a marble, for no, but those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
That was the first, as far as I know, that was the first the first story one. Yeah, because nothing else, he's not doing anything else, so the first one is done. I'm gonna end the recording. I thought it, we are, wait, give me a sec. We are going for half an hour. We are gonna hit the half an hour mark. And I'm going to leave it here. Yeah, these voice calls are still for the actual story, so they don't really follow. Yeah, like I said, I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to make sure I get a good thumbnail for the video. And yeah, that's going to be it. So have fun, y'all, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I will probably like make sure to do one video a day, maybe like a gap between, like maybe one every 2 days, because these videos don't take a lot of time to make, but they do take some time to upload. Like everyone my age in Belgium, we have exams, so I study. And then when I'm done, I get on, record a video, may think about what I'm going to do for a thumbnail, upload it, put the thumbnail on, and put it in public. That's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to finish end the recording, make sure to get a good thumbnail, upload it, and you guys can watch it.
Got another app report.
Everyone, have nice, have a good time with the exams. Hope you make it. And have a nice day. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.